I'm a baker.
So we can create our own coffee cookie.
This is a dream come true.
Very creative.
I love cream.
Arno should be a baker.
It's called art.
The Rolex.
We're going to present it to a jury.
My guy drank one monster, he's already full patat.
Today might be one of my favoritest videos of all time. Why? Ask me why.
Robert, why?
Thank you for asking. Because today we're going to show you how koffiekoeken are made.
Uh-huh.
And if you are not Belgian, you might not understand why you are so excited. Koffiekoeken is like friture, but for the morning. It's like as if
God decided to make du pain, but with a little bit of crème, a bit of a chocolate also.
Let's go. With every baker, there's a secret code, Morse code on the door, so they know it's like legit, you know.
Oh,
oh
shit.
What's up, guys?
How are you?
Surprise!
Now you're thinking, whoa, the baker is young.
So this is Louis,
fourth generation
baker. How long have you been baking?
I started when I was 13, but I started a dishwasher and now the manager for the big La Pasta,
oh,
you know.
Hello.
They're making long rings right now. Everything is handmade, the old-fashioned way. Maybe we should try it ourselves.
Do we need to get specially dressed for making koffiekoeken?
I'll take one and keep it short and cap.
Oh, yeah, okay, that's good. Nice, sure. Making koffiekoeken is not only about the hand jobs. No, the hand.
Into the thick of it.
The hand,
yo, bro.
Calm down.
But it's also about fashion, about looking good, looking fly. Bro,
I'm still stuck on the hand.
It's all about the hand jobs.
Hottest merch in the game.
Let's go on a control, bro.
I'm a baker.
Hello, guys. Anybody wants a coffee cook for me? He has an idea for a shot. I will carry it. Imagine this is a fallen soldier.
Oh,
and damn. I run towards the thing, okay?
Man down!
Was the acting good?
Amazing, I thought it was real.
Oh shit, okay.
I'm gonna start with the base. Flour, water, yeast, sugar, salt.
Alright guys, you have the secret now. This is how you make koffiekoeken. Let's all make our own koffiekoeken from now on.
Oh, my man's putting it everywhere. Yeah, it's good.
At the end of the day, do you get like a basket of koffiekoeken?
As much as you want.
I'm tired of eating koffiekoeken.
Let's get real.
Oh.
Hey. Buffalo soldier.
Come have some fun, bro.
Okay, let's get it.
It's my treat, it's my treat. I'll make a line for you too.
A few moments later.
Okay guys, let's go.
How many grams? How long have you been here? Never serious. First you make all the raw bases before it's being baked. Or preparing dough for the vierkante chocolade crème cook.
I'm gonna add butter.
Halfway?
I have to put it.
This is a dream come true.
We created the base of the vierkante chocolade crème cook. This is the base of the chocolade broodje, aka chocolade cook. Aka pain chocolat.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. The one.
Look at this, triple. Arno is ambidextrous. That means that you are good with two sides. This dough is for the lange rozijnenkoek.
Is this a crème?
Yeah.
Oh shit!
What the sound.
If Adam and Eve were from this world, they would have eaten the crème from the tree, you know? It's like this important.
Oh,
this is the magic from the crème cook. Wait. It does a crème. Easy. And last but not least, probably the most known coffee cook on earth, the croissant.
Ah,
Arno is doing a good job. Arno should be a baker.
Siblings, Cheblau, Chowau.
All right, so all the bases are done. Let's go to the oven. All right, Arno, come here.
Thank you very much, team base.
Ciao, ciao. It was a pleasure.
Hey, Arno, come.
I'm working.
Arno, come here.
Let's bake.
We put it in the rice chamber and then now it became bigger.
Oh damn.
So it's ready to get baked.
Oh, smooshy.
Nice.
Soft. Mm-hmm. Toto, you open the oven.
Pull it.
Beat it out.
Watch out, croissant's coming through. Bakery joke.
And then you can steam. Good, and we put the timer on 14 minutes.
Washing the hands is important, of course.
Hello, three.
Arno washing his gloves.
I'm saving the turtles.
Yes.
Right, guys, after learning the base, the koffiekoeken, it's time to do a face-off. Who will make the best koffiekoeken in 5 minutes? Let's go!
So we can create our own koffiekoeken now, which is a dream come true. Money's
the motivation. It's going to be called something that Rob's like really much, apparently.
The hand job.
This is the love anchor. When you're Captain Jack Sparrow and you want to lock your ship in the sea, you drop the love anchor. Woo. And then you're safe.
It's something I've never seen, to be honest, but very creative.
Oh, kijk die Rolex geven.
So this is already the base. Just.
Alright, guys, last minute.
Oh, shit.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hands up!
Oh, it's cheating, it's cheating.
Now you can all put it on the plate.
The love anchor. What does the tatouage here say?
Chinese for strength.
Are you strong?
No. Strong in mind.
Oh, strong in the mind. I also speak a little bit of Chinese. Yes.
You know what you're going to say.
Ni hao ma, ni shi wo de peng you.
Wo shi li li li. Lina?
Wo shi Rob. Woyo Dajiba.
Where do you learn?
Shanghai. You know Jiba? It's a love anchor. Isha E, Isha R.
Bless you.
I thought you were sneezing. I am happy to be stuck
with you. Yes, it's true. Croissants are ready.
Oh! I'm so happy to be
stuck with you. Yes, I am.
Go ahead.
After wait, almost ready.
Got his attack again, he got it. We call it the hump attack. Calm down. Breathe.
I need my crane.
One pair of pants later.
Teamwork. This is already nice, but now we're gonna put some glazure on it, some chocolate on it. We're gonna put some love in it, you know?
Nice. Oh shit.
I love cream. Cream is life. Life is cream.
Oh! I found my new job.
You can never have too much cream. This is the extra, extra deluxe. If I was a baker, this would be a picante chocolate crème cook, right? Too much cream, too much chocolate, too much love.
It's good. Wow, oh, I love it.
One slick motion. Higher turn. He's learning. The special ones should be ready. Our own creation. Yes, the watch is really good.
Rolly.
I'm going to fill it with a bit of cream.
Fill it up.
Turn it around to make it clean. Add just some stripes of chocolate because I like it. A nice border. It's called art. Look it up.
I'm not gonna open it all the way, otherwise it's gonna break. So I put it in like in the side. I made nails, but they fell off and they burned completely. So I'm gonna make new ones. Oh, damn.
Arno and I both created a koffiekoeken, which is a dream come true, of course. And we're both going to present it to a jury of professionals behind you. very excited jury. Who goes first?
You.
Okay, I go first. So, this is my cook. I will present it.
That's okay. Rob, what do we have here?
So this is called the love anchor. Basically, it's an anchor for boats in the shape of a heart. And what I did here with the tip is that actually this has to be the most heavy part. So I added cream in.
Oh, nice.
As you can see. So I decided to go for a crazy mosaic style. The white accents is just to accentuate the important parts of the tip of the anchor. And to make the thing stronger, I added 2 chocolade repen here.
Very nice.
Voilà. Enjoy.
This looks amazing, guys.
I really want to give a lot of points behind the ID.
This is really, really amazing. Okay, overall score on 20?
I give 17 points.
17 points.
Nice, I'm a baker.
Come on, Arnold.
Welcome, Arnold.
Hi, Drew.
Welcome.
First of all, I want to thank you guys. You're the best guys I know. Now on, you're my best friends. So the story behind it is when I was young, I was very sad. Keep that in mind. I was sad. Okay. I need some. Just thinking about it, I get emotional. And what I needed was just a push in the back. And I never really had it. So I inspired this Koffiekoeken, a push in the back, but now it's a push in the stomach. It's called the push in estomac. The most important about it is not the hand. It's the flex, the Rolex. I need a push in the back, but with a little bit of swag, you know? If somebody touched me without a Rolex, I don't want to talk to him, you know?
Can I add something? My grandfather was a captain.
No, he died in the storm. It's not true, don't listen to him.
I lost him in the Bermuda
Triangle. It's not true, it's not true.
So that's why I make the anchor.
Did I already mention that my goat last night died? And it was a really tough time because I grew up with a goat.
Actually, it reminded me my house burnt down yesterday.
Yesterday, I was murdered. Actually, I'm a ghost now.
That reminds me that I lost my brother yesterday. He died.
Bon appétit.
I'm gonna try the Rolex.
Good choice.
Also a detail, there's a chocolate in the middle of the Rolex also, because we love diamonds.
Yeah. The texture looks really...
Do you taste the sadness in my life?
Yeah.
Did you hear the crispiness? Oh, he's feeling the sadness.
Come here.
I don't understand. Let's conclude.
I will also try a little bit to keep everything all right at the end. I will say thumbs up.
Oh!
Original ID, I go for 19 points.
Sorry, Rob.
Wait, I have one more. I forgot actually, this is part of the anchor. My grandfather was a captain. He used to make heart-shaped crème cooker.
On the boat.
On the boat.
This is the last one he made.
How old is he?
27 years old.
I will take it for you guys. Get that shit back.
Final score? I don't know. 19. And Rob gave you a solid 18.
Okay, I'm ready. I didn't know you lost your goat.
Yeah. He was so sad.
You deserve to win.
Congratulations, guys. This is so nice to have you here.
All right, guys, so this is it. We are now official bakers.
And now, if you want to make croissants, please come.
Let's go.
All right, guys, if you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. It helps us. Subscribe, join the family. Every week, another video. This week, crème cooker. And also, most importantly,
come here. Post notification squad.
And thank you, Louis. We can have all the cooks we made.
All of them.
Thank you, Louis, for the cooker.
Very welcome.
Good luck with everything. Merci, you took the time to do everything. We'll put this info in the description.
Ooh, thanks.
We support bakers. We support crème cooker. Mm-hmm. We support bakery. Also
food. Support the food.
Goodbye.
Bisous.